Do you ever wonder what a Gen X thinks? Welcome to Gen X Talks. And in February of 2023, my dad and I were guests at an NFL Pro Bowl event in Las Vegas. Now, obviously, Vegas is a long drive, so I kept the camera rolling, and here's some of the funniest clips from that.
Welcome to Gen X Slices.
Ever wonder what a Gen X thinks?
Oh, for God's sake, you made the whole fucking weekend with that.
Hey, you can't leave.
No shit, I'm
and
a
I want to talk to you about the Neon Museum.
Captive audience, you dick. Go.
So we went to the Neon Museum.
Yeah.
And they had the Sahara sign.
Yep. You know? Used to be right on the strip back in the day.
But it had the Taj Mahal on it.
So?
Taj Mahal is not even remotely close to the Sahara Desert.
Sahara Desert is a pretty big fucking place. How do you know? Biggest desert on the whole fucking planet.
It's not even the biggest desert in the world.
What is it?
Antarctica.
Okay, that's frozen. That doesn't count. I'm talking about a desert.
But it's like void of life. It's like, I don't know, the barren wasteland.
Well, so is the space between your ears. We don't call between your ears a desert, you moron.
Dad.
Just shut the fuck up. Turn your camera off. You got your video. Jesus, you're dumb.
Taj Mahal is not the Sahara.
Hey, Dad, is that a solar farm over there?
Yep, one of the bigger ones in California. Welcome to going green.
Cold. Yeah, cloudy.
Not working very fucking good today, is it? Smart-ass people built it out there, figured they had the answers to everything. You know what they do when it's cloudy like this? They burn natural gas to up in that tower so they can generate the electricity when there's no sun. So they got a solar fucking plant that burns natural gas when it's cloudy. Huh. Fucking genius. Whatever you want.
Dad, why are you following so closely behind this guy?
Shut the fuck up. Leave me alone.
You're like right next to him.
I'm drafting.
We're going 5 miles an hour.
Shut the fuck up. You didn't make up the laws of thermodynamics. I can't believe I got to explain this fucking
thing. What are you trying to say?
You got to make a trucker honk his horn. That's what you're doing.
How do I tell him to do that? How do you want me to communicate to him?
You fucking grab your fist and you pull down.
And I do, like I'm fist pumping.
Yeah.
Like I'm at a rock concert.
Right, that's what you
like, I'm
doing.
Going like this.
You have to look at the trucker and be smiling like he knows what you want him to do. You're pulling on a horn.
You're pulling on a horn?
Yes.
How do you honk
there,
a horn
no,
like this?
Fuck, there used to be a, the truckers used to have an overhead chain.
That's.
And they would reach up and grab it and pull down.
To honk their horn.
It would be an air horn, yeah.
That's their only horn.
That's the only horn.
That's very inconvenient. Like, what if you're
the
in a...
The world is full of inconveniences like, back in the day. That's how it was fucking done.
Like, if I'm about to get in an accident, I need to honk my horn. I gotta, like, reach up, climb the chain, and pull it?
Back then, yeah. That's how they did it back
then. So how do they honk their horns now?
The regular way, but...
So why don't I tell them to honk their horn like he is?
It's the universal Generation X above your head, fist pump, pulling on a real-sized dick thing. Come on, that's what you do.
So I go like this.
Yeah, don't look at me. Look out the window when it's time. Yeah, there you go. You're the fucking stupidest Generation Z kid I own. Go!
Wipers.
No.
But I'm not trying to film at the windshield.
What's wrong with the way you're filming? Just point and film.
It's raindrops all over the
windshield. Oh, there's fucking one drop. I'm not going to fucking
film
the wipers
all
the time. Just because you can't film correctly. We're not on the road home to film. We're on the road home to go home. God damn
Can
it.
You just turn the wipers
oh,
on?
Oh, for Christ's sake, you fucking baby.
Thank God.
Are
Look
you
how,
happy?
It's so much clearer.
Who cares?
You're gonna need to turn them on again. It's still raining.
Bullshit.
Hey, Dan, you wanna know something cool about this car?
Oh, fuck, I can't wait.
I just read it. It has heated steering wheel.
So fucking what?
What do you mean?
Well, what do you mean, what do you mean? Does your fucking steering wheel ISO for a lot? You gotta have it heated? What kind of a generically stupid feature is that? You know, the more bells and whistles you put in a fucking car, the more things that are gonna goddamn break. Heated steering wheel. Great. Southern
well, I mean,
California.
Like it's kinda cool.
It is not fucking cool. There's not one good thing about that.
God. The world's biggest thermometer.
In Baker, California. Welcome to it.
Yeah, that's a lot of mercury in that thing, isn't it? Saying there's
about.
A lot of mercury in it, you know?
It's not that kind of thermometer, dumbass. You think there's 600 gallons of mercury in that thing?
Or more.
It's not a that... No, that's just... There's a little thermometer hooked up to that, and that reads it. It's not full of mercury,
oh,
dumbass.
So it's not the world's tallest thermometer.
Yes, it is.
No, it's the world's largest, like, display.
No,
it's not actually telling me.
It is too. It tells you that it's the.
But it's not measuring the temperature.
Oh, for God's sakes!
A thermometer measures the temperature.
So what is that? That's telling you the temperature?
It's a display. No, it's not measuring it. It's just telling you.
You're fucking ruining this whole trip.
Do you think when you look at your phone and it tells you the temperature, it's a thermometer?
You're ruining this whole trip.
No, it's not giving me good information.
Fine, then go back in there and turn your t-shirt back.
I will. I want my $27 back.
Shut the fuck up!
So what is this thing again?
Kind of like a way station. It's a checkpoint going into California is really all it is.
What are they checking for?
Well, it used to be fruit flies, believe it or not. They would ask you if you had fruit. If you were coming into the state of California, they would ask you about fruit.
So they're checking for fruit flies,
yes.
And not like guns or drugs.
No.
I could literally bring a bomb into the state of California. And they wouldn't care.
No.
They'd be like, do you have fruit flies?
Yes. They don't ask if you got fruit flies. They ask if you got fruit. But yes, they're not going to ask you about a bomb.
Do you have fruit with that bomb?
All right, shut up. Hold on. We're going through. This is the checkpoint. Mind your fucking manners.
Are you serious?
What?
They didn't even check anything. What's the point of the building if they're not... Dude, how do they know we don't have fruit flies?
Or a bomb.
Yeah, or a bomb. How do they know?
Your tax dollars at work in the state of California.
What are you complaining about, Dad?
The fucking thing on the steering, the dashboard, right there behind the steering wheel.
What? What do you mean?
That? Yeah. Why is there a picture of the car I'm driving while I'm driving it? Is that to remind me what car I got in? Am I that fucking stupid?
I don't know.
Is that supposed to be something like, this is how cool you look going down the road?
I don't know why. It's there, okay.
You know why? Because there's Generation Z and Millennials that are now design engineers at General Motors, and they're coming up with these brilliant fucking suggestions. No Generation X dude would ever put a picture of the car they're driving. That's like walking into a living room and having a picture of your living room hanging in your living room. What kind of dumbassery is this?
Look, man, I didn't make it.
Just your whole generation fucking sucks.
You know why I pulled you over today?